So in our most recent project, the sales team was able to bring us an opportunity that had some unique conditions. It had a quick timeline, some budget constraints, but Sigma integration, we were able to pull from inventory that we had in stock. We were able to leverage our engineering availability that we had at the time, and we were able to turn around a pretty quick proposal to the customer, which ended up fitting all of their needs from both budget and timeline constraints.
So our timeline was roughly 3 months. You know, we had looked at new equipment, and most of those timelines were 26 to 52 weeks. When we talked to Sigma, it was significantly shorter. I'm very pleased with that.
Two key components that separate Sigma integration from our competitors is time and budget. We have used equipment that is going to beat the price of new, and it's in-house right now, ready to use, meaning we can get the equipment in the shop immediately. We can start working on it immediately with our shop techs and our engineering team, while we're also saving you money not going with the new equipment.
So the challenge we faced was having a high throughput of between 2 ounce and 4 ounce bottles. And we came to Sigma for a solution, and our requirements were anywhere from 80 to 100 bottle per minute. And they more than met our needs. Through engineering and shop work, we're very pleased with what's been put out. With our technical support from Sigma, they have the ability to remote in, which makes maintenance and other queries much easier than what we've had in the past.
As a part of Sigma integration, we have a field service group of technicians that are certified to support all of the equipment that we provide. We're able to honor the OEM's new equipment warranties if there are any new pieces involved, as well as service all of the used pieces that are involved. Our technicians are very familiar with all types of packaging and processing equipment, and will be there to service any of your needs after installation and site acceptance of the equipment.